Democrat Sheldon Silver, one of the most liberal and corrupt politicians in New York history. Anthony Brindisi was Silver's go-to guy in Albany. Brindisi backed Silver for Speaker, even after Silver was caught using tax dollars to cover up a sexual harassment scandal. Higher taxes and wasteful spending. Hush money to hide sexual harassment. Anthony Brindisi was a Sheldon Silver enabler. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.